Welcome to H. Gerstner & Sons video on how to remove a split rivet on a Gerstner chest. The legs of the split rivet are underneath the felt, which was glued down using animal hide glue. To get access to the legs of the rivet, we need to pull up some of the felt, which can be done with hot water, a rag, and a utility knife. Put some hot water, not boiling, in a container and use your rag to soak the felt around the area where the rivet is installed. The hot water will react with the animal hide glue, causing the glue to loosen from the felt and the wood. Keep soaking the area until the felt is thoroughly wet. The water will not hurt the wood on the chest. Determine the area where the legs of the rivet should be under the felt. Take your utility knife and cut the felt at a right angle or an X pattern. If the felt doesn't pull back easily, add more water and wait a few minutes and then try again. To remove the rivet, you will need a hammer, a standard screwdriver, some needle nose pliers, and an awl. Use the awl or screwdriver to get under the legs of the rivet to stand up the legs. The legs were tapped flush with the wood when they were installed, so you might have to dig a little to get under the legs. You can use a screwdriver to help pry up the legs of the rivet to stand them up to get them ready to push out of the hole. With the legs of the rivet pried up, you can use your pliers to squeeze the legs together. Tap the rivet with a hammer to help push it down through the hole to the other side of the chest. Use your pliers to help pull the rivet out of the hole. Once the rivets are out of the hole, you can smooth the felt back into place and let the felt dry. That concludes our video on how to remove a split rivet from a Gerstner chest. Replacement hardware can be purchased from our website at gerstnerusa.com. Thank you for watching.